नमस्ते, वेलकम टू ऑल। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस सिमेट्रिक रिलेशन। ओके, आर इज सेड टू बी सिमेट्रिक रिलेशन इफ एंड ओनली इफ फॉर एनी ए कमा बी बिलोंग्स टू आर, बी कमा ए इज आल्सो देयर इन आर, देन ओनली इट इज सिमेट्रिक रिलेशंस। ओके, विल गिव इलस्ट्रेशन टू अंडरस्टैंड इट। सपोज इन ए फैमिली मेंबर्स कंटेनिंग ओनली गर्ल चिल्ड्रन एंड इज वी विल हैव ए रिलेशन इज सिस्टर ऑफ, देन Veena is sister of Leena, then Leena will be sister of Veena also, no? Therefore, it is symmetric relation. Suppose in family members, each brother will take. One girl child is there, one boy is there. Vamsi is brother of Vani. Vani is brother of Vamsi, like that we cannot say. Vani will be sister of Vamsi. So that is not symmetric relation. Suppose we'll take some order pairs. Here R is defined on set A. A, B, C. This is symmetric or not, we'll check. See, if you take A comma B order pair, B comma A is also there in the relation. Okay, next we'll see C comma A is there here. A comma C is also there. So this, therefore symmetric relation is. You can ask me, B comma C is related, is there, if it is there, suppose, then C comma B should be there in the relation. That order pairs are not there. If B comma C is not there, no problem. C comma B is not there also, no problem. Okay, for any we told, no. That is why we told for any, not for all. Okay, if A is related to B, B is related to A, then only it is symmetric relation. Okay, here some order pairs are there. See here how X and Y coordinates are related. See, if you observe, no, X coordinate is less than Y coordinate, see, is less than relation it is. This R is defined on A and it is not symmetric. Why it is not symmetric means, if 1 comma 2 is there in relation, but 2 comma 1 is not there in relation, no? If A is related to B, B should be related to A, no? Then only it is symmetric. In geometry, we'll see, is perpendicular to relation, we'll see. If L is perpendicular to M, then M is also perpendicular to L, no? Therefore, E is perpendicular is also symmetric relation. See, one trick we'll say. If you want to identify some order pairs are symmetric or not there, then you find R inverse. R inverse, how will you find? You just interchange the X and Y coordinates. If R and R inverse are equal, then it is symmetric relations. Now, in sets we have seen E subset 2, it is not symmetric relation. We'll give one example, numerical. In a number system, we have learned all natural numbers are proper subset to whole numbers, we told. But whole numbers are not subset to natural numbers. Y means whole number contains zero, which is not there in natural numbers. Okay. See, when A is subset to B, B is not subset to A. B need not be subset to A. If B is subset to A also, it is possible only when A equal to B. And this relation is having some special name, see, that is anti-symmetric relation. Therefore, anti-symmetric relation is subset to is a anti-symmetric relation. Thanks for watching.